Learn this. Then learn this. Then experiment with it. It becomes something like this. Have a lot of fun with it. See you in the next lesson.